What is good, YouTube? It's your boy Kid Cool coming at you, and here's the second day of the official beta. So let's just get into this stuff and, you know, hopefully kick some ass. Like I said before, I'm going to be using a new character, and I figured since I'm using a new character and I already did Ryu, I should start off with the first lady of gaming, Chun-Li. Now, if you guys know me or follow me as Street Fighter, you only know that I like to, you know that I like to play Ryu. So, I'm going into this with no experience with Chun-Li whatsoever. So, let's immediately pop into this.
Chun-Li, M. Bison.
I like how Bison does not have any pupils. But then again, he'd look too human. I'm trying to pick from the pupils now. Alright, so I don't know any of her moves or whatever. Fight. So I'm just gonna get into this. So that's a four to circle four now, you don't have to press the button. I wonder how you do they have sunshine? Does she have that? Oh, that's all right. Okay, so it's Chris Punch. Her normals are pretty good. Her normals are really good, actually. Oh, man. This feels so weird. I like how they changed that. Like, in Street Fighter 4, like, she'd do it with different hands, and this one she just does it with the same hand. It makes sense. Well, it's like, not like it's really important, but it's, I found it cool, you know? So wait, hold on. So what's her super? Oh, it's a double bubble kick. Oh, no, can that link? Can you do that? Oh, listen, you can't do it after normal. So. Her medium kick's really good, too. Oh, man. I'm trying to. I don't know. Does she have an ascension? Oh, man, that's so good. That's very high profile. Holy crap! Wait. Oh man, I don't know. It feels... Oh dear. Okay, here we go. Here we go. I'm kind of excited because I never used Chun-Li. Huh? I don't know how many times I'm gonna say that until you guys, guys get it that I do not use Chun-Li. So I'm probably gonna lose all these matches. I put zero time into practicing with it. Alright. So I gotta rely on my normals. Oh boy. Alright, here we go.
Round one.
Here we go, Inokia Poggy. Doing so good. No. Oh, he just did it. He just did it. You bastard. Okay. I gotta put more pressure on him with the normals. Ooh! Ooh! Yes! That's what I'm talking about. I can play patient. Let's go, let's go. If I win this, I'm buying everyone brunch. Ooh, take it. Take it. Get over it. Ooh, gotcha! Good game. Good game. That was so small. I'm so cautious trying not to lose with it.
You win.
Oh, good game, yeah, Foggy. Good game. So I'm sort of getting used to her normals. I feel like after a fierce punch at range, I should do a fierce kick. Maybe... Oh, Chun-Li has rank 2. I didn't notice characters have separate rank. That's actually pretty cool. So it's kind of like the BP and PP system. Okay, okay, I see you. Oh boy. Sorry, phone. Alright, so, wait, hold on, out of range. Yeah, it feels like they both... Oh, already? Okay, okay. I wasn't ready for this, If I fight an actual skilled player, I don't even know what I'm going to do. Another one. Vago M-I, or M-1, or... No, it's M-I. Alright, buddy. Show me what you got. Another cameo. In the same stage! Oh, you gonna let me play mine soon? Respect. Alright.
Fight!
Ooh, got you! Get off me. Got you. Got you! Oh, wow! Okay, I think I'm doing better. I'm doing way better. Let's go, let's go! I'm trying not to get too cocky. Do it. Ooh. Uh-oh. Get over Got you. Oh, nice. Wasn't obviously I didn't see that coming. Mission complete. That booty though, Cammy. What do you got?
Final round.
What are you doing with all that booty, huh? Oh. I got medium kicks too, homie. Gotcha. No! I lost! I lost off a freaking. Why did I do that? That's what happens when I get greedy. Good game, man. Good game. Let the salt flow through you. Oh, man. Oh boy. Okay. I don't understand. Okay. I gotta work on her normal form. And now that I'm using a new character, they're just throwing games at me. And I'm not even ready. Alright, who am I up against? Another Ryu. GL Guy 1. Alright, buddy. Show me what you've got. I'm assuming he's going to be better than the last Ryu. Alright, let's go.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, that's a command one. Stop that! Don't do that! That's a no-no. You're grounded.
Round two. Fight. Hadouken!
Get over it.
Hadouken! Hadouken!
I'm sorry. Oh no, I did the wrong strength for that. Oh, what? Don't jump in. Stop jumping in. Oh, you did it? Fine. One grab, I'll grab you back, homie. Good game.
You win.
Can't believe you just walked up to me and did it again like I wasn't expecting it. I knew he was coming. Yeah, that's why I teched it. You've gotten stronger since we last met. Keep it up. Oh man, using this Chun-Li, I'm actually having fun using Chun-Li. Now that I see that that back hard punch or back hard kick is an anti-air. Yes! I know she's had that kick in other games, like pretty much all the games. But I don't know if it was a credible anti-air. Anyway. Apparently, oh yeah, I forgot to talk, the next event that this is going to be playing at, apparently there's going to be a new reveal, I've been hearing at least, so I don't know does that hit still? No it doesn't, but I wonder if it, I wonder if it's gonna be another character. I don't know. Like, all they said was it's a release, you know? And I keep forgetting to use that one. So maybe after the first punch? Yeah. Oh, what, does it hit? Oh my god. Looks like it hit from that far. So, okay, that'd be. Maybe if I'm out of force range, then I'll do it. Like the fierce punch. But then it'd be like back fierce punch. If I'm at a closer range, back fist punch, and then into that, maybe? Oh, we'll try it out, Who is it, Nash? Ryu again, getting all these bodies now. Buster Sword 420. Nice. Oh, he's a Grandmaster too. This round might one. Be a little bit of a problem. Fight. If he knows what he's doing, then I certainly don't. Alright, let's get into this, buddy. Gotcha. And here. Why are you pressing buttons for? Oh, really? Hey, whoa! How did I do that? I'm just such a waste of a V-trigger. Dude, stop that. Here's. Oh! KO! I'm gonna jump on you. Do it. Do it. Jump.
Round two.
Just have to wait for it. Just have to wait for it.
Play patiently.
Alright, dude. Let's do this. Oh, what? What? Oh, come on! It's not the first time this has happened, either. I wonder what that's about. Well, I guess it's part of the... Because they said there will be... People still will get kicked out of games and whatnot. And that's still a thing that will happen. So I guess that's what it was part of. That's what it was a part of. Not particularly sure. I don't know if it's just... If that's just people rage quitting or, like... I wonder if that's what people made it. But doesn't. But it's not a game. Well, I think there are games. Like Mortal Kombat. I think Mortal Kombat. Because Mortal Kombat with the quidality. And, it lets you know whether he quit or not. I don't know if that's. But I don't know if that's even on Disconnect. So I don't know what the deal is. Can't say so. Wait, how did I do that? No, that's not right. How did I do that? How did I do that? How Here we go. Okay.
The fight is coming your way.
Who's gonna feel the wrath of the First Lady? Who's it gonna be? Now it's Nash. And, ooh, I don't know how to. Johnny suck boots, man. All right. Give me the best you got. Oh, I wonder how I did that half moon kick. Nash! Nash! Go.
Round one. Fight! Summon!
Oh, you know how to fight. Stop that. Oof. Damn it. I wonder if you can stop that a minute. Ooh, medium kick. Send it. Oh! He's got legs! Oh, he's got legs! Sick! Good shit, dude! You bastard! Okay. No! Why didn't my down kick come out? Good game.
You lose.
I feel like I was so close too. I got time for two more games. I'm not actually enjoying this Chun-Li gameplay. It's definitely a lot different from Ryu or what I'm used to. But you know, nothing venture, nothing gain out of your comfort zone, right? I feel like that's with anything with life. Anything you really want to achieve is usually outside of your comfort zone. Unless you're rich, or popular, or both, then, you know, everything just comes to you because you have money. Alright, I gotta figure out how to do that freaking over-the-top kick. No, that was endless there. No, it's out. Okay, how did I do it? Hopefully it's an ass, not redemption. Whether it's silk boots or not, I'll try you. Oh, it's an ass, yes! Pain 789. Beta test a master. I guess that's giving me something to worry about. Alright, let's get on with it.
Round one.
You will fight me. Fight. You will lose. Oh. Stop it. Don't jump. Is he just pressing buttons? Wow. Okay. Stop that. Stop that. Don't jump. Do not jump, sir. Have you not learned from the first three jumps?
Fight.
Whoa, what's with it? Can't really deal with the pressure right now. Oh dear. Oh, okay. I can win this match.
Final round.
And now it's starting to really lag. Ooh. Got you. I got reads. I'm the Mike Ross today. Take the boot to the head, sir. And good night. One more game. That juiced me up for one more game. Oh, man. Oh, she arrests Charlie when she wins? Oh, that's crazy. Guy's gonna be upset. Alright, one more game, man. Ugh. That pumped me up. I was like, he's gonna shoot a fireball. He's gonna do it. He's been doing it forever. He knows how to have super and he's still doing it. Okay, I gotta close this out on a win for you guys.
Fight!
Okay, so I can do it after the game. Yeah. How did they do that wheel kick in there? I wonder how to do that wheel kick. Like, cause I don't know. Well, people who watch the trailer probably know. Like the even the first trailer, she does that into like a wheel kick. Okay. It's like almost half green. Man, those ones were really good. And I like how the cloth goes through her thighs. Because that's how thick she is. But Chun-Li's the epitome of thick. She's like the black girl, the Asian girl. She's like the black girl version of Asian girls. She's amazing. I doubt that works, actually. Oh, it does work! Can you do normal version? No, you can't. It has to be EX. Okay. Oh, yeah, she has air throws! Oh, I'm learning! This is, oh man, I can't wait for my next match. Come on, let's wrap this video out. Come on, get another game. Now you don't want to get another game, now that I want another game. Wait, okay, I might just edit this out for the majority of this, or for the remaining bit of this waiting period. Finally, here we go. Alright, last game of the video. Let me close this out on a win. Let me close out, not just for me, but for you guys too. Let me close it out on a win for you guys, because nothing but the best for you guys, right? If you chose to follow this channel, that's a second clock is pink. I've never seen two channels, probably because I typically ride. But, alright, Chromatic Fencer. he's probably a way better Chun-Li than I, so I have to play this cautiously and watch what he does and try to imitate what he does, but try to do it better. One. Okay.
Fight. Yeah. Okay.
Gonna do that? Okay. Okay, I got you. It's mosquito in my room too. Whoop! Alright, I'm gonna win this. I'm gonna take you out, son.
Fight.
Fierce punch! Take your legs, take it! Get in that shop! Good game, man! Good game, bro! Alright, guys, thank you very much for watching that hype-filled episode of World Tour. I don't know, or whatever. Next, I'm going to be recording tomorrow too, and obviously there'll be a new character that I'm using. So stick around, stay tuned for that, and enjoy the experience with me. There's not really much else to say, guys, so have fun, guys.